Bitch ass nigga. Ooh. I need to get my gun set. Oh. Got you.
Dang.
I bring dang. I'm bringing both of you all up because raid's still going on right now at the moment. Oh shit. Dude, is General Major's on? Oh shit. Where's he at, Salt? Oh, wait, hold up, wait a minute.
Is he even here?
Yo, Salt, I think he's out of the city. Get to him normally, I'm gonna have to fucking walk my way over there. Wondering what you guys want with me. Oh, really? Fine.
Hey, I gotta do something quick.
shit. Yeah. Oh, wait, cars are over there. Never mind. You should fucking park them in the front of the right. What the fuck? Letter of consent. Okay, fine. I accept. And agreement. Oh, this is gonna get real shit. Oh, this is gonna get real nigga shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo, shot. This is real shit. So, yo, this dude is serious. So, that's over 50. So they work. Thank you. a problem.
Doesn't seem to have hurt too bad.
Holy shit, this is real shit. Saw it? Obviously I'm not saying that on air. That would be stupid. Oh, this dude got 60? Oh, he's got it. So you're gonna let me go? Is that what that means? The fuck?
Here, I'll do it.
Daniel Sotinato, FBI employer, Jewish, Russian millionaire, owns a oil company in Iraq, former Marine Corps colonel, and major of the FBI. Look at Garrett's description. 6'2", born in Spartanburg, SC, 19 years old, 1,800 pounds, or 1,100 pounds. And we got General Major Rommel Schinder, that's my commanding officer. Age 50, born in 1800s, earned an Iron Cross and bravery in the Iron Cross, bravery in the Western Front. Carries a Luger at all times, aka the executioner.